Hey, what's up? My name is Chris. This is CK Woodworks. Welcome to my shop. Thank you for joining me. Today, I'm going to show you how I made these blank awards plaques. You ever seen somebody been given an award? Well, I made a bunch of blank ones. Where I work, we give them out all the time. One of my colleagues came to me and said, hey, we're spending too much money. Can you save us some money if we order a bunch of them? So I built 10 of these. I'm going to walk you through how I did it. Stay tuned. I got these 10-foot boards of maple and I'm ready to get to work. I tried to be a lot more careful about the grain pattern when I was picking these boards out so that when I join them later, it should be a nice seamless transition.
I have a pretty standard procedure when starting a new project. Oversized rough cuts on the miter saw, straighten one edge on the joiner, and then cut to width on the table saw.
So here's what I'm left with, the aftermath. Everything's all cut up and ready to be glued up. I laid it all out, numbered all the pieces and marked them so that this glue up should go pretty quick. Right here, there's a joke everybody likes to make about clamps. Just, please, could you not?
All right, here we go. I got everything all glued up. I'm gonna get all 10 pieces out of this. First, I'm gonna go ahead and run it through the table saw, get it down to its final width, which happens to be 12 inches. That way I can run it through my planer, which also happens to be 12 inches. Ideally, you would want it smooth before you run it through the table saw, but I would have to sand this down. I'd be here till Christmas sanding, so I'm good.
I really need to get one of the planers that has built-in dust collection. It's gonna take a long time to clean up. All right, I can get back to work now that that is mostly cleaned up. I started off taking really light passes on these to save as much wood as possible, and I'm glad I did, because when I was really getting into the meat of it, the planer started having a rough time chewing through that maple. But now I've got them flat enough to where I can deal with it, a little bit of planer snipe or whatever, I can sand that out. Now it's time to cut them down to length. Back on the table saw. Now I gotta put an edge profile on these things with my router. Today I've got an OG bit in there. I'm gonna try and church it up a little bit, make it look nice.
I should do some dust collection for the router too.
All right, a little bit of sanding and this project is done. I'm gonna go through and do the faces with the sander, both at 150 and 220, and then come back and hand sand the edges, and it's done. That's it. And this one actually has dust collection. And that is it. This project is done. Wasn't too hard, easy day's work. The potential for these is only limited to your imagination. Go out and make your own. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please click a button to let me know if you got any enjoyment out of this video at all. Be it you learned something, you laughed at me because you know you're better than me, whatever. If this video made you feel a feeling, please click a button and let me know. Thanks for joining me. I'm out.